how to talk, I know how to act. I know what I want and I know what I expect. Just listen to me. But just the other day at my import store, I saw a sign stuck right on the door. I said, "Sorry folks, we can't sell records no more." That made me mad.
Of our freedoms have melted away, and bureaucracy grows with each passing day. But if you take my music, there'll be a price to pay, and I mean that. And don't forget, collectors are only the first. We still haven't started to see the worst, and maybe we'll all say after the bubble has burst, whatever happened to democracy?
And I'm sad to say that it seems to me that right here now, in the land of the free, I can't even buy an import LP. And I'm sad to say that it seems to me that right here now, in the land of the free, I can't even buy.
Import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it now. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it. They're closing down the import shops, but we ain't gonna take it. They're closing down the import shops, they're trying to make us fake it.